That was bad. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Camera Obscura. So, we're gonna take right back off from where we... Or, we're gonna take off from right where we left off. It's going all bad. Shoot. I want that picture. Before she'd stopped caring about such things, she'd read articles about herself that described her as daring and a risk-taker. But they didn't know, couldn't know, the truth that she knew. The instant she'd turned her back at them one moment it really mattered, she'd proven herself a coward. She'd hoped she'd be given the chance to disprove it once she reached the summit. I'm just gonna go back and check. Oh no, it does. Okay. Blessed, cursed, haunted, whatever you call it, the fact that the tower remained standing for so long after its inhabitants vanished was an enigma few ever dared to explore thoroughly. Penitent Apartments. The tower wasn't a building so much as an entire city turned on end. There were probably all sorts of rare treasures and antiques to find, but all she truly cared for was reaching the top. Why had he chosen this place for burial, she wondered. He wasn't part of the Sun Sect. What reason could there be to go through all the expense and danger just to bury a body at the top of the world? Oh yeah, this is where I got to, in my own personal playthrough, where I was like, how do I do this bit? So, this might go very, bad. Okay, so first I think I want to crush that thing. But I think that crushing it would be... what it would be best. Shoot. That was a great opportunity to. Well, I may never finish this game. Oh my goodness. Picture up there, I saw that. Oh, great, and I land on that one. Did I just somehow, like, murder that thing? Well, I guess I finished the level somehow. Oof. Okay, well, on that note, I'm going to say goodbye, adios, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, and bye!